Somebody is getting wet. Here he goes. And the man's got wet.
Down by two boats. Come on, Bill, cool it. Boy, it looks good there.
Heat, San Diego.
Increase the speed to 126.427. be increased by 3/4 of a mile per hour. And Bill Muncey is storming out here. I know he wants that first place. Atlas Van Line. Squire
All right, Circus Circus pulling up a strong third place. Circus Squire still in second. Way back coming into this front straightaway, I believe it's Don Campbell, but all the action on the back straightaway right now. I'll tell you, these guys aren't that slow, none of those three leaders. stand back out of the race course, please. At the start finish line, stand back. We have six boats coming across that line. We don't want a camera lens planted on the front end. Sticking her bow, but Squire just on the inside of her, and then back on Circus, just on the inside. All right, it's Emma Van Line down the front, down the back straightaway. And it's all Emma Van Line right now, but Circus is hanging in there.
Oh, hold together.
Back in third place, it's the Don Campbell. Fourth place, the Squire Shop. Fifth place. Our defending mixed bait champion, Circus, Steve Reynolds, goes dead. Squire Shop goes up to second place. Third place is Don Campbell's Food Service, a good strong third place, but way out in front now. Bill Muncey's Emma's Van Line, and he is setting sail. Wow, we. The irony of this is exactly what happened to Bill Muncey last year when he is leading. Okay, Atlas Van Line, one more time, coming on around. Boy, Atlas Van Line is a whole show out here today. The whole show has a complete half-lap lead. Adam's way out in front of Squire Shop. Don Campbell's Food Service coming by in third place. But right now, screaming up that bad credit back credit with Bill Muncey, the Atlas Van Line, Blue Blaster.
Yeah, just stroke it. You can make it.
All right, here comes Bill Muncey one more time. Down the front straightaway. Really wild coming into that front straightaway. Bounce and response to Sponson. Look at that outfit lift. Whoa, back down in the water. All right, he's all right. He's all right. Boy, that's gonna make your heart palpitate a little bit when he goes by like that. He's about 3 feet off the water coming by. Squire Shop puffing into the front straightaway now. Jim Panhar way back on half lap back, but still putting his foot to the wood, trying his best. I'm not sure how Tempest got into this race. I thought Budweiser ground. are still Don Campbell's Food Service in third place. And I imagine Bob Patterson's glad to hear that or see that. Alright, the Atlas Van Lions going into South Turn again. Let's go.